It is Sunday morning at 9 a.m. My sister is in labor, and I have two finals tomorrow, but you know what? They can wait. Today is an absolutely phenomenal day. Today is monumental, magical.
One might even say
incredible. Today, I have transcended my lowly status as a peasant. I am no longer known as Collin Jacob Miller. My name is Uncle Collin Jacob Miller. That's right, kiddos. That means my beautiful, incredible, wonderful sister Alex and her talented, musically gifted, handsome husband are pregnant.
Booyah, baby! Booyah!
High fives all around! Now, you're probably asking the same exact question that I asked when I found out. How does that even happen? Well, let me tell you, in the past 21 years, from all the information that I have gathered, I have come to the conclusion that my older sister and her husband fell in love. And when two are in love, they call upon a wild stork, and they told that stork they wanted a baby boy. So, when that stork brings that baby, it will bring it in a sling. That's how babies are born. So now that all the dirty details are discussed, we can talk a little bit about what this means for me. One, I am now going to be the world's greatest uncle. I have to fill the part of an uncle. And if you know anything about me, I love a good show. First, we have to dress like an uncle. Which basically means wearing anything that embarrasses the crap out of your neck. So now that you have your outfit perfectly set up, we can begin with rule number one.
There are two crucial rules of being a good uncle.
Rule numero uno. As an uncle, I am required to purchase my nephew absolutely anything that he desires.
I have to buy the kids anything they want. Skittles, yes. Reese's, yes. Baby Ruth's, yes. Crunchies, are you kidding me? Yes. Kisses, throw them in.
The baby gets what the baby wants.
The kids want Doritos and candies. They're getting Doritos and candy.
Rule number two. As an uncle, it is my moral obligation to embarrass the living crap out of my nephew.
Tarjay. Kids want an apple juice? No, that's not good enough. I got a Diet Coke and party size of Oreos. Diet, because it's healthy.
Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came. Down in the hollow.
Keep that baby's bottom soft with lotion. Baby lotion. Let's do one more. My first gift as an uncle, Pampers. Keep that baby bottom soft with baby lotion. That's the kind of crap these babies love. My nephew and niece will ride in style. Only the best for these two babes. Only the highest quality for my niece or nephew. See this, kids? They don't make them like these anymore. This kid's gonna be so stylish. He's gonna be picking up chicks before the pre-K.
Could be a girl.
No, Alex, it's a boy. Okay? It's a boy. It's not a girl. Slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you. A brown-eyed girl.
Before you pick out a stroller, you need to make sure that it's high quality and can withstand a fully grown man's body.
Sir!
$6.98, but it's a girl suit. You're having a boy, Alex. Where'd those rascals go?
Hey kids? Can you come down off the roof, please?
No!
Okay. Hey guys, you wanna come in and eat dinner? It's ready.
You're fat. You're weird.
Okay, you don't have to tell me that, but thank you. Hey guys, you don't want to play on that. No, let's not do that. Guys, put that down. We do not put that in our mouth. Tommy, put him down. No, we do not hold him like that. They're just playing in the backyard, you know. They're fine, they're completely fine. To bed by 9, okay. No sugar, no sweets, no horror movies. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, we're completely fine here. Okay, bye-bye, Alex. Yep, love you too. Guys, want some candy? Guys, I got candy. Okay, guys, those are not Tootsie Rolls. No, do not put that in your mouth. Do not put that in your mouth. Thank you for listening. That was a good chop. I've got candy for you inside the house. Okay, guys, use your outside voices. We don't want to wake up the neighbors. It's getting late. Hey, guys, want some coffee? I got Coke in the fridge if anybody wants some Coca-Cola.
Colin, can you pass the salad?
My name is Uncle Colin, not Colin.
And now it is time for the main event. Uncle Colin Miller and Father Eric Lindstrom versus the notorious Pregnancy Simulator.
So it's on 2 right now.
Yeah, focus, breathe.
Okay, now it's on 4 on the right side. It's literally like somebody's taking
Okay.
You didn't feel like if you got bit by a shark, this is kind of what it would feel like.
No, dude.
Eric's like, get out of here.
Feel like that. Yeah, this is 6.
Oh my goodness.
Like it feels like my stomach is like folding in on itself. On itself.
Alex, get over here. Hold his hand.
Oh my goodness.
Breathe. You can do it.
Push! Oh my. Okay.
Is it full on 10 now, really?
Yeah. Oh, push, baby!
Ow,
I can't breathe. Ow!
Breathe, you can do it! You can do it! How do you know the breathing pattern in pregnancy?
Oh, push, baby!
That was fun. High five. We just gave birth.
Oh, get out of that stroller.
Let's try one more time. It's hilarious.
Just be like, sir.
I can't do it.
Just be like, sir, you cannot.
Where do you get all this pretty tissue paper? And mom just cried about this.
The glasses?
What in the world is...
Hey, kiddo. I just want to say happy birthday and welcome to the family. From your Uncle Collin. And from
Mom.
From Dad.
From Auntie Gabrielle.
Looking for a
way to the ground. From Uncle D.
From Grandpa Miller.
If I never had been found right now.
From Grandma Miller.